for these long-standing disparities that we have in our economy. The job losses were heavily concentrated in public-facing service sector jobs. Those tend to